I will try the faith of my people. If they shall believe these things, greater things shall be made manifest. And they that will harden their hearts, to them is given the lesser portion of the word, until they know nothing concerning my mysteries.
Hear the words of the Son of the living God. Repent of your evil doings, and come unto me, that ye may be numbered with my people, the house of Israel.
There must be an opposition in all things.
Great and marvelous is the destruction of my people. It is the hand of the Lord which hath done it, and no one knoweth the end of war.
I am no devil, for there is none.
A tale arose of a Bible made of gold, a record kept by the native folk of old. It claimed to hold priceless wisdom from on high, the secrets lost of why we live and why we die. Years of the ones who heard the call to look beyond as the nations rise and fall, and see the hope in the one who's over all, who brings salvation to the mighty and the small.
So many living and dying by the sword,
all others struggle to live in one accord. The prophets told of the way to lasting peace, until the judgment day when all the wars will cease.
But what is true, who's trying to deceive? What shall empower the honest to believe? The simple words say the pure in heart and feel, the warmth of heaven shining light on what is real.
And still the struggle is raging on today. The fight for souls is alive and underway. So who's on trial, the reader or the book? What gold awaits the ones who take the time to look?
All ye ends of the earth, if ye believe not in these words, believe in Christ. And if ye shall believe in Christ, ye will believe in these words. For they teach all men that they should do good. And Christ will show you, with power and glory, that they are his words.